Besides winning the game, it was the last game for 8 or 9 of our players, and what a good way to send them off with another win. That's 2 wins and a tie over here in the Azores. Sam Wingham, Cole McFarland, Dan Kilpatrick, Kyle Kostis, Miguel Romeo, Will Guy, Patrick Nelson, all graduate this year, and unfortunately we will not see them again. So it's a great way for them to finish their tour of the Azores, and in particular, their service to the Vikes has been incredible.
Well done, Jordy.